Coming out of right.
You know, find some place dark. You didn't learn one place was as good as the next, and that was close to the field. And plus, they had the ice machine. According to the information given to me, no additional risks or harm were imposed on, imposed on Adam by what he was asked to do. And with deference to the doctor's orders and diagnosis that he had a concussion, we wanted to try to make sure that that those elements were assured.
Leach was correct in part of the statement, but Dr. Michael Fye, the Texas Tech team physician, has gone on to clarify his position on this situation. His sworn affidavit said this: I did not instruct anyone with Texas Tech to place James in an enclosed and dark space, and in my medical opinion, there was no medical reason. Despite the fact that James may not have been harmed by these actions, I consider the practice inappropriate and a deviation from the medical standard of care. We will have much more on this story as it continues to unfold, these affidavits being the result of the investigation that Texas Tech launched. In our conversation with Texas Tech Chancellor Kent Hance earlier this week, it said that there were other details that would come to light that would further show the university's position in this matter. It appears that these affidavits are part of what he was referring to. Much more on this story throughout the night and, of course, on SportsCenter as well. Halftime of the AutoZone Liberty Bowl, Dominique Lindsay bounced out, turned the corner,